Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome to the channel, Gamercentric. My name is Lee. I'll be your host for this video, my friends. And today we've got Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I've waited so long for this game, and it's finally here. And I cannot wait to do a series on it, which I'm starting now. And the reason I've got continue there is because I've been optimizing settings. Where I'm on PC, I am switching between... Sorry, I'm recording and gaming on the same system, which is never a good idea. We managed to find a good setup, so it looks nice and it runs nice. And it records nice, because there's always one of them things that wants to cause you an issue. But we're here, guys, and we are going to be playing this game as a Viking warrior called Eivor, however you want to pronounce it. Now, her, haven't decided yet, had a tough childhood. She was raised around battle. He was raised around battle, whichever one you want to go with. You know, the parents got killed right in front of her. So in this game, we start off in Norway, I'm pretty sure. And we're going to battle our way across Norway. We're going to fight our way to England. And we're going to go to England. And we are going to raid. We're going to raid all the towns and capture all the castles. And we're going to build our own settlement. And we are going to fight till we get glory and revenge on the person that killed our parents. And yeah. And we'll make it into Valhalla one day, because we will be a successful Viking. So I hope you're all staying safe out there, guys. And without further ado, my friends. All right, Explorer, default, of course. We're gonna play on normal, guys. I don't wanna play on super hard, because I don't wanna drive myself crazy in boss fights, but I also don't wanna play on anything too easy.
Silence, you children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky.
This is a pretty cool intro.
No grass. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the giant Ymir. First of all beings.
Well, that's some Nordic mythology, guys.
Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
Know what you're talking about? We never war. Vikings never war, guys, do they? They're a peaceful
there
nation.
There you are.
Good nation. They're a peaceful bunch. Yeah, right. Guessing this is Eivor. And let me quickly go to my sound. Because I've got a weird popping in my headphones and it's really annoying. Oh man, that'll be fine. Okay, let's go. Oh god. That's where I was facing the door. Okay. That was confusing. Hey!
Hey, what? Here's a tune for you.
We got a party going on. Sorry guys, I had to turn the music off. You'll appreciate the ambience of everyone dancing to nothing.
Oh, there you are, my little bringer.
Go.
Varin. Guessing that's my father.
You see our king? Yes, good. Come, Eivor.
Eivor.
Did you find the
ring? I was pronouncing it right. Eivor. 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 Yes.
No. Over, our
over the boneless. You see Vikings on Amazon Prime.
Be quiet as a wood mouse. And then surprise him with our gift. When you hold it out, like this, you look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love.
It's an honor.
I think you can do that for me.
Of course I can.
Good. Tonight, you will be the cord that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
No pressure. I won't let you down, Dad.
Get up, Olaf.
I'm thinking hey, listen, friend.
My sword is grown greedy.
I'm ready pick to fight.
It's so nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I read that the actual character is based off of a girl. I don't know if that's true or not. But... Oh, God.
Oh, no drink in your fist?
Sigurd.
Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth two sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Yeah.
Suit yourself.
Hands off, Sigurd.
But you're not getting any mead.
Trying to steal my golden trinket?
Like not on gold, is it? Works through my hammer.
I must say, this game is wonderful. I'm playing in 1440p. Because I've got a 1440p monitor. Otherwise, I'd be playing in 4K, but... Still quad HD. It looks very nice.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones as Dad gives the day?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
First light. Who's gonna feel that in the morning? I'm also recording this in 1440p, guys, so it should look nice on your end.
You have a gift to deliver.
I normally do 1080p, so a little bump up for me. Hopefully, it doesn't lag too much because this game is very graphically intensive. Graphically intensive.
Eivor, wait.
Skål! To Storbjörn, the true king of Burgafolga! Tonight, we all made a new skål!
Skål! Skål in the comments. Skål!
Eivor.
Sorry. King. It's opening me drink.
May our clans As you can tell, forever shock, bonded man. In friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Look how proud he is.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings.
Oh, here they go.
On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. Noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn.
For those
who fight! For those who fall!
Oh, snap. Typical bloody
Ready
Vikings
yourself, men!
Can never have a peaceful party.
Good, Rister. Go.
Why does it always have to end in bloodshed?
Not you, Eivor. Not just
me,
yet.
Not me. Let me get my assassin on, Dad. Come on. Look, we're going to stand here. Come on over. Let's go and see what's going on.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Okay, Svala. I'll go out there whilst you stay in
there.
Oh, shit. Pretty sure it's my mother. Oh, she ain't messing about. God damn. Oh.
Eivor.
That's bad, man. Oh, snap. Feel that in the
Stop! Now!
Stop! Please!
Right. Go!
Oh, hell no. Oh, right off, dude. Go save your mum. Somehow. Oh, bless him, look. Reminds me of Artemis. Is it Artemis? I've got the ball.
Convoy! Show yourself!
Oh, you got killed by an 8-year-old, dude. Yes, Sigurd.
Jumping!
We win it.
Let's end this bloodshed.
Oh, I will!
Speed to Valhalla.
Fire! Fire!
Sigurd, take the horse! All right, wait here.
Oh, this is intense, guys. Waited so long for this game. Oh, no.
Now okay, it's my turn to offer you, dear slave. Accept your fate and die a coward here before your people. And I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love. Do not listen.
No, don't listen.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
No way, will he.
You have my word.
Oh, BS.
No, Varen.
Don't do it, Roster. Not no, Roster. Varen. Don't do it, Varen.
Pick up your axe! No.
Right in front of the pumpkin.
Kill them all!
Scumbag! I'll have my revenge! Come on, let's go. Oh my god. That must have hurt. It's a backbreaker. I just know Odin is smiling down on me this day. Oh, not my horse. Very nice. That's not healthy. Odin's looking after me, Wolfie. Oh, what's going on? This is an animus glitch.
Streams overlapped in the same DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you.
Choose female. Choose male. Let the animus choose. We'll go. Do you know what? I'm going to go random. Because it says I can change it later.
All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
Wonder if what's going to be? Female or male? Female. That's actually not bad. I kind of wanted to be the woman
How
anyway
long
because
have you been chasing me,
she's actually based on a woman. So.
17 winters.
We'll keep it real.
18.
So I heard.
Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins?
No, you certainly do not. Jodley. Jodley.
You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake.
Because he tried to save his clan.
Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death would be a lonely one.
You know, I believe that's a mistake.
Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkiss is no more! That name is dead to this world!
We'll see.
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
We'll see about that, guys, won't we?
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Come on, Odin, where are you? Oh.
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
That's gonna hurt. I should have messed him up. That was close. Come on, Eivor. Oh, she stuck him in a cage and he sunk. Oh, that's horrible. How's he gonna get crushed with the boat? Let's go.
Shouldn't have left me. You will never, never leave this.
Get off my leg. Oh, snap. That's how you deal with perverts.
No feast for you, Suman. My crew is in danger. You must be my eyes.
Alright. Let's get it then, guys. Anything there? No? Okay. I'm quite happy that...
My crew is in danger. I need to reach them.
I'm quite happy that the Animus picked the female for me. I wanted to be the female character. You know, I've never been a female character in Assassin's Creed. And like I said, apparently, this is based off of a female lore, so. But I don't know if that's, how much of that's true, but I read a bit about it. You know. Let me just loot a few, try and get some health up, guys. We can. There we go.
I feel better.
Feeling glorious, Ivor, aren't we? We've almost got.
Save that for later.
Lovely. Well, let's go and hit up the OBJ then, my friends. The objective. I'm going to go and hit up that sink point there first, guys. Okay, it's dead end. No such thing as a dead end. A dead end on Assassin's Creed, guys, is there? This the mountain we're climbing? 94 meters. Looking that way. No, it's not. Where the hell are we going? Territory discovered. Recollection of the Major. Sounds interesting. Okay, well, this is a really pretty game, not gonna lie. Graphics are lovely. That's what I mean, because obviously where I'm recording and streaming. Oh my god, I almost fell off. Where I'm recording and gaming on the same PC, I'm trying to keep it so. While recording, like, the recording looks amazing. Like, the recording looks good. Because I've got to weigh up both options. No. Never know. It's Christmas soon. Maybe Santa will bring me a 3080.
Avarsness. Wear that oath. Avarsness. Wear that oath breaker is holding my crow.
You got my crow? Oh, I will rescue my damn crow. Best be sure.
One of Kjotve's men.
Is that an enemy?
I need to be careful. I should be cautious around here.
I need to be cautious, Eivor. But do him. Right, so I guess now, guys, we're going to make our way to the quest Honorbound to go and rescue our crew. Let me know in the comments what you think of this game so far, guys. Let me know if you're playing it or you're thinking of playing it. I've been looking forward to this game for such a long time, I'm not gonna lie, like, now it's finally here. I just can't wait to... I just couldn't wait to start a series on it. I couldn't wait to play it, but... I mean, this is probably... I know I've got some other series on my channel, but this is the probably the first walkthrough series I'll be doing.
You know. Chetvis warriors. So. We should stay out of sight.
Once this land is under Kjotvis...
We've got the old Assassin's Creed skills here, guys. I haven't played AC in so long. Well, I have. When I say so long, I haven't played... Origins I absolutely loved. I loved Origins, it was amazing. Odyssey, I did play it a bit, but... I couldn't really get into it. I don't know why. I don't know if it's because it was such a massive map and I just didn't have time. Well, mostly because I didn't have time. But...
Clash of iron. There is fighting nearby.
Oh, what's going on here then? This guy friendly? Guessing so.
Dag, old hound.
Dag.
You live.
I do.
Slipped away in the sword clash.
And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today, right. He won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men.
Shocking.
I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path.
Giving him a god path.
You search the longhouse for our crew.
Reverse psychology. Love it. Let's go on.
Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go.
Bag wants
I'll
all the glory.
By the ship.
You want to book your place in Valhalla, my friend? Right. Right, there's Red over the like arc. So... We've got to take that place. Let's go. Let's get down here, my friends. What have we got to do? Let's go and rescue our crew. What's going on? Oh, did I get a shield then? Yes, I did. What's the world looking like on Norway? It's a fair size. I can't believe there's 2 different countries on this game. I find that incredible. I love the fact there's 2 different countries in this game.
I need your eyes, Chutvis warriors, crawl through our...
It's great, guys.
Chutvis warriors, crawl through our...
I think I've seen the route I want to take.
If I use the main gate, I may attract attention.
Yeah, don't worry, Arthur, we won't. We've got a plan.
Best not to draw attention here.
Yeah, there's I forgot what I was saying. Damn it. I'm gonna start sneaking a bit, guys. I'm gonna go in up there, that's it. I'm gonna sneak in through here, guys. The plan is. I hope.
Wait a sec.
Hold you.
Whew. That scared me. See? I was just about to say the plan is as well then, guys. Plans are not reliable. They're overrated. On the route. Somebody there, isn't there? Get me away. Somebody witnessed my assault.
Halt!
Oh my for the multiples.
You try to
suffer for that! Die, you!
Get that goddamn shield away from me. Oh, he slowed them guys. Well, I don't know, stealth just went way out of the window, guys, so I reckon I'm just going to run somewhere now. I think it's safe to say that stealth went out the window. 100%.
Longhouse. My crew should be inside.
I'm just going to go for a punch up now, guys. I'm up here.
There should be an opening in the roof.
Let's get up here, guys. Let me dogs up. Amber! Say hello to YouTube. See, it will be on in a minute. Dinner? Yep.
You squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut.
This guy. Get off my soldier, man. Fight me instead. I didn't jump down there, did I?
You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
Oh, coming from the one whose clan leader is a total
you
traitor.
Lay that axe aside or die by mine.
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist. But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
Oh, we got our first boss fight, I think, guys. Erky. Oh, we have.
I will sell you to hell herself.
Try and get some arrows in, guys. He's got a big
kneel,
old axe.
Wolf kissed, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight.
Die, you sack of shit.
This man. Too fast for you, bro. Dude, you're nowhere near me. What are you doing? Embarrassing yourself, Rick Watt, Ricky Wolf. Getting beaten up by a girl, dude. Oh, God. Oh, my God. How much life did that take off? Oh, now you're done for, mate. I found some more arrows. Oh, we can't kill him with an arrow. Finish him with the axe. So we can't kill him with an arrow. I mean, that's such a, you know, Legolas thing to do.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
So you know, you're bound as snipers up on the roofs and war zones.
Will you spare my clan?
Venon, no! Pick up your axe!
Yeah. Kill them all!
No!
Oh, there's the wolf. Oh, who's there? Is that Odin? What's going on here, guys? Take me to Valhalla! That's bright.
Are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What?
Oh. What?
Yes, of course.
The guys just sat there all tied up and I'm just sat there having a moment. Sorry, bro.
Gods be good.
Let's go, soldiers.
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here.
All this loot.
If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
There'll be some treasure around there. was a boss fight. Really no treasure around here. Oh my god, get off me. Crazies. I guess there really isn't, guys. I love the fact you've got no army on this game, it's so cool. Oh, that's why I've got an army. See if I can get a few of these before they get to us.
Watch my back.
Oh, that was a terrible.
You shit!
Hit him then.
Try to hit the fool.
That was a nice kill.
You bleeding dunghill!
Oh, but, mate, I'm telling you guys, the combat is amazing in this game. In fact, I almost died. Man. Anybody else want it? Mate, I'm just going off. Let's go. Oh, let's go, Eivor. Eivor. Where you bloody Eivor? Let's just get him. So all of them?
Keep a blade free. Just in case.
Right, there's a piece of treasure here that I want to grab, guys.
Hey, wait! Blood for Odin!
I love the combat on this game. It was amazing. Where's that treasure? Oh, is it? Oh, there's in this house. Ah, I knew it. You see it, guys. So what's the plan now? Reach my long ship.
Gold grant me strength.
By the way, this guy's just like sitting on the floor, chilling. Whilst his boys are down there getting obliterated by my crew. I'm beating him up. Don't let him up, Eivor. Let's get it. Oh, this is intense, this game. Very impressive. Oh, fine.
You die now!
Oh, come on, dude! High five! Man, you got absolutely smacked up. Get rid of these archers.
Let's bleed you.
Only if you can hit me first, dude. Oh, mate. Knocked him off the cliff. Oh, my crew are having a scrap down here. Let's get it. Come on. Ah, what are you doing up here? Ah, eat the battle. I can't wait to see some of the more tense fights in this game. I bet it's going to get crazy, guys. Ah! Whoa! Dag! Off this head, mate. True Viking style. Let's go. Alright, so board our long ship, guys.
Jack, Bregi, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Sail up. All right. Sail home to Thornburg. All right, I think I'm going to be recording. We recorded about almost half an hour now, guys, so sailing home.
Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
Should be the last part of this little prologue. Fight,
and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
He's a miserable git, isn't he?
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Cut this men.
What island?
Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Oh, it's a coastal raid. I saw about these. Oh, let's get it. How do I do it? I'm guessing it was... Oh, man, I'm looking forward to doing all these guys. Oh, so you blow that trumpet over. Let's go.
We fight some guns!
Won't take long.
I've got no arrows. Oh, snap.
Instead with me!
Let's get him. Straight into the action. Let's go. This archer over here. Oh, I'm gonna shoot an arrow at us. Don't think so, buddy. Oh, is that arrows? So is that our raid complete then? Oh, what's this? This is a reward. I'll take that. Sorry if you can hear some chinging in the background. Is my dog going absolutely mental? Right. I think that was that, guys. Back to the ship, then.
Yeah.
Right, guys. Gonna be back to the mission. We just took out that little... Oh, God. I can't draw... I can't sell... We just took out that little outpost, that was good fun. Right. We've got to go this way. 1,900 metres, that's quite a distance.
More sail!
How's that going to work then?
Jotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
1,800 metres.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred
but it's literally into the side of a mountain.
Wolf-kissed. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor.
Oh, I see it.
Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
That's right, Eivor. You're not in it alone. I'm not in it alone. Eivor, that's me. I see this little river here, guys. I'm guessing we've got to sail down here. It's a real beautiful game. Look at all this scenery, guys.
King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out impressive. Against his wishes.
Very impressive.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I am right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd?
Normally the way.
What would he say?
If Sigurd were here... He would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
Good old Sigurd. How was that? That's the second time I heard that horn.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. We attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall?
No,
will
she won't.
That be part of your saga?
Nope.
There's a skull who dares sing that verse. It'll be his last song.
Cool, that's a threat. That's a threat if I've ever had one. Right, so here we go. Are you still docked?
Pull up here!
Right. We'll dock here, guys. New territory discovered. Orenburg. Right, so before I do anything, have I got any... Oh, I have. Raven Clan armor. Didn't even know I had all this stuff. Where did I get all this from? Bone Biter. Baron's Axe. That axe. Raven Clan breaches. Oh, we got all the Raven Clan gear, guys. I don't even know when we picked that up, but we got it. Yep, I know that.
The feather of Ravens returns, and not half dead. We thought we had lost you, Eivor, for good this time.
Never.
A warm welcome as always, Ranvi. You look like reddened shit. What happened? Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough, though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ooh.
After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar.
Oh, that's true.
He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. Time. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters.
17 winters.
It stirred something in me.
Is my answer.
A feeling I have not had since. Since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Volka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
See you, Ranvi.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Alright, so guys, that's Honor Bound completed. I'm guessing our next few missions are around this little town. But yeah. We got the prologue. We got through a lot of the prologue. I don't know if there's a prologue finished yet, but we got through a lot of the prologue. We had our running. We saw parents get killed. We got Wolfkith saved by Odin's crows, and then rescued our crew. Got our boat back, and come home. So, hope you enjoyed the episode, guys. That'd be it for episode number one. If you did enjoy it, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all for the next one. Peace.